Anton Stroman back in the Panther lineup tonight. Missed him at last four with injury. Paired up with Keith Yandle to start the game. The Wenberg line is out there for the Cats. He plays it around the boards for Barkov. Got the big power play goal in the third period Thursday to tie the game in Columbus. Huberdeau shoots, blocked away in front. And Hagel clears. Here's come the other way, 3-on-2. Owen Tippett up ahead on the wing, low screen, and centering feed for Hagee. He's stopped by Lankinen. Carter for Hagee. Now DeBrincat goes the other way. Kane trying to pick his way in over the line. Throws it cross ice for DeBrincat. Back in front, Kane, what a save by Sergei Bobrovsky! Patrick Kane thought he had one, but Bobrovsky denied him. Patrick Kane against Sergei Bobrovsky. Portion of the percentage, and a great job making the BB&T Center safe. Zadorov with a shot, loved by Bobrovsky, but then he lost it, and he got a piece of the follow. Battling behind the net. Zadorov down low, taken away. But a penalty here.
From the point, and Bobrovsky just bobbled it and allowed that juicy rebound. And there was Hagel right there. Duncan Keith, he just never gets off the ice. One of the league leaders in ice time.
Walmart centering pass. Kane! Bobrovsky sprawls out, and he gets the whistle.
Here comes the Blackhawks. They get it in deep. The Panthers look like they're in good position, and then out in front. Here comes Patrick Kane. He went right by the two Panther back checkers. There's Vetrano. Tippett was there. Loisterinen as well.
Wenberg's line begins. Yandle and Stroman on defense. Duncan Keith, of course, out there for Chicago. Sends it ahead. It's off Kubalik's stick. Broski trying to win his fifth straight game. Hagel, who had a strong opening period, carries into the zone, sets up Kubalik, back in front, Hagel scores! Oh, what a goal by Chicago to take the lead, 1-0.
Show you here, Yandle tries to stand up right at his blue line, Hagel gets by him, and there, you see the pass go through Stroman, and then Kubalik, instead of shooting the puck, look, it goes right between the legs of Stroman, perfectly onto the stick of Hagel, and there's your first goal of the game.
Barkov, try to sweep it in front, blocked away by Boqvist, and look out. DeBrincat is in, all alone on the breakaway, and Bobrovsky to save, and then another one! Sergei Bobrovsky coming up big again on one of the big Blackhawks scorers.
Sergei Bobrovsky, here the Panthers out to rush shorthanded. Weger gets caught, and in comes DeBrincat. And look at not only the first...
Looks, goes cross-ice, deflected by Achari. Kane able to find it. Now DeBrincat again. Puts it out in front. Soderberg with a pass. Bobrovsky with a save again.
And here is one just moments after that. See how low Bobrovsky gets? Make himself look big. Get down there and look like a bear.
Here's Verhaeghe moving in. Weger up in the play. But taken away by Keith. Sent up the boards. Blocked by Barkov. Barkov for Duclair. Back for Barkov. Broken up, and then Barkov scores! The Panthers have tied it. Sasha Barkov. 10th of the season.
You see the persistence of Barkov here. Never gave up on that puck. Gave it to Duclair. Get into a shooting position. They cut off the pass, but Barkov, his forward motion just kept him going towards the goal, and he was fortunate enough that puck, after the save, a juicy rebound, and he just sweeps it in the bottom of the net.
Continues his terrific centering feed. Duclair fights through a couple of stick checks. Back it goes for Hagee. Cross ice feed. Barkov in front, and Lankinen makes the glove save. Duclair knocked away by DeHaan. And Kane on the clear to center. Another night, well, Joe Quenneville shuffles the lines and it works. Weger is in, save up high by Lankinen. Verhaeghe scores! Carter Verhaeghe fires it home and the Panthers have their first lead of the night. Loisterinen in the offensive zone. Zadorov is there with him. Vetrano and Soderberg as well. Vetrano trying to dig it free. Gudas sends it back down low for Owen Tippett. Puts it out in front, they score again! Frank Vetrano from Owen Tippett, and the Panthers are up 3-1.
And you'll see here, the Panthers get it in deep there, turning for it, and a no-look pass by Owen Tippett. And timed perfectly. Look at that swat pass out in front. Loisterinen is there. But Petrano is the one that puts it in behind.
Kane in the offensive zone to break it over to play it. Zadorov point shot. Bobrovsky the save. And he's got it. Changed a bit of the scoring. So Duclair ends up with the primary assist on the Barkov and Verhaeghe goal.
Force the Blackhawks.
Big rebound in front as Gudas threw it on goal from center ice. Lamico puts it in front. Loose there, Achari reaching for it. Achari on the backhand, and a great pad save by Lankinen.
Look at how he uses his strength there, even one hand on the stick. Then he kicks it to his stick.
Keeping the Hawks pinned in the zone, Yandel shot. Lankinen finds it, then the follow shot, he stops Achari again.
In and around the defenseman, shot from Yandel, deflected from Achari. Put Uyghur and Ekblad out there on the power play, shorthanded. Against the top line, the opposition top line.
In front, Barkov on the backhand. Barkov again, couldn't get it on net.
There's been able to get him behind the Chicago defense. Here, the scramble off the draw. Out in front, Barkov played it off his skate, bobbling. Look at it, he just bypasses.
Kane try to break in. Keith picks it up. Over to DeBrincat, turns. Kane on the doorstep. Bobrovsky over to make the save.
He takes this shot after the Panthers. A juicy rebound goes right out 30 feet and over the shoulder underneath the crossbar. Here's Verhaeghe right here. And Uyghur steps in, wisely takes the shot. Big rebound. And Verhaeghe wants to use his skill. There's a spin around pass there from DeBrincat right to Kane. He just tried to chip that puck. It wasn't a full shot. You see there.
Hagel trying to spin down the boards. Forsling leans on him. Drives him to the end wall. Hagel gets it out in front anyway. Taken by Verhaeghe. Duclair looking to move to center. Lays it over to Verhaeghe. Cross ice, Anthony Duclair in front. Barkov scores again! Anthony Duclair sets up Barkov and it's 4-1.
Like nothing was happening. Look at Verhaeghe. He just gets over and he whips that puck onto the stick of Duclair and then quickly into Barkov. Right underneath the defenseman, DeHaan's.
Yandel on the clear. Duclair catches up to it, speeding in. Duclair to the net, goes down, and there's no call. Oh, wow.
Panthers already possess a lot of speed, and look at, he just swoops in here and look how he drives. Yeah, he gets the feet taken out from underneath of him. Could have been a call against Keith, but still.
Chicago hasn't bothered to pull the goaltender. Here's Duncan Keith. Boquist one-timer, they score. So they get one back, and now it's 4-2 with 1:32 to go.
Take another look at it. Boquist. Oh, that looked like it was redirected. Either way, here's a better angle of it. Was it deflected? No, maybe not.
Huberdeau gets bumped. Here's Barkov. Under pressure, couldn't get a shot away. And the Panthers come home and continue their winning ways. 4-2, the final tonight.